wanted to do a dive tour. And by doing that, it either folds down, which is cumbersome, or folds out, drops in, which makes it hard. I came up with an idea of sliding it, and he came up with an idea of making it at least 40 inches so that it would be wheelchair accessible. It's good for two people with dive tanks, good for fishing, and you know, like older people like yourself, floating docks, for getting our coolers or whatever.
Very cool.
You know?